You're enough. You're more than enough. You don't have to change who you are. You don't have to work yourself up. We sometimes feel like we need to do more, that we need to be more in order to be loved, in order to be worthy, deserving. You are enough, just the way that you are. We try to fit in to this mold that at times feels unattainable. We want to work towards the best version of who we truly are by unlayering the parts of us that don't serve us, by letting go of certain patterns, paradigms, self-limiting beliefs that block us from being who we are. So doing that inner work, committing to that healing journey is fucking dope. Who you came to this world, your soul, at the core, you are enough. You don't have to acquire status, skills to be worthy. You are enough to be loved, to deserve success and abundance and all that you fucking truly yearn. You came into this world with your gifts, with your talent, with the parts of you that make you who you are, your personality. We deserve to be seen. And it's when we start to believe that we are more than enough, that we can allow our true selves to be, to not feel like we always have to constantly fix ourselves. We don't. We just need to align with who we are so then we can attract that in our outer world. I know that in society and in our environment, sometimes we feel that we constantly need to prove that we are more by getting good grades, acquiring things and add value to who we are, but yo, who you are is dope. Sometimes we feel that we're not good enough. Good enough for what? For who? According to what standard? Society? People around you? Dude, today's video is to remind you that you don't have to do anything to be loved, to be deserving of success. You are enough. Enough said. If you resonate with this video and if you think anybody needs to hear this message today, I would really appreciate that you share it. Spread the love. We deserve all the same things. We are connected. We are one. The more that we believe that we are enough, the more that we can feel whole and be who we are without having to prove anything. So an exercise. I want you to focus on things that you like about yourself. And whenever you feel that you are not good enough, I want you to go back to that list and meditate on that feeling when you think about these things. Remember that being who you are is enough. Much love and peace.